Now,
that guy in the commercial just said my name. I feel special.
I don't know how special, but hey, you know, you take what you can get, right?
Yeah. I want to shout out to all the lovely ladies out there, 18 to 34. I got y'all's back. Shout out to Britney Spears' barber. Shout out to Lindsay Lohan. You're going to make it, sweetheart.
That's right.
I think Lindsay Lohan just might be at El Sitio tonight.
She might.
She might. Maybe she'll break out of rehab.
Yeah, there we go.
She's so like, I got to be there. Let me out.
I don't know. Yeah, her rehab, man, it must be tough to be a celebrity, like a huge, huge freaking celebrity.
Yeah, it's pretty. Rehab. Sucks. Sucks.
You got catered food.
Yeah, you know, I got to log on to Perez Hilton and see what crazy bishops they have with me today.
Yeah, I've done determined that I'm going to have a big conversation within the next couple of weeks about, I don't know, celebrities that don't really deserve to be celebrities. You know, going down the Perez Hilton. You know, Nicole Richie.
What are you trying to say? You insulting me on your show?
No, no.
You're insulting me on your show. Hey, Paul.
See, I don't really deserve to be a celebrity either, but see, I'm more like, I'm not even an A, B, or C. I'm more like somewhere down in the E's and F's.
You hood famous, hood rich.
There we go.
You a ghetto celebrity.
There we go.
From I'll ghettos across America, Plain Paul has a pass that will get him in. And he's in there like swimwear.
That's right, anywhere. That is, as long as I'm getting paid to be there.
You know where else too? 7 o'clock Hastings. Y'all have a pass. Mm-hmm. Come on, check me out. All the youngsters that can't get into the nightclub tonight to see my antics, you can come check us out. We're gonna sign autographed copies of my new album. They Can't Deport Us All. It's your boy Chingo Blingo with the Big Tamarindo, the Ghetto Vaquero, El Rey de Foreplay, Half Man, Half Mule, the Myth, the Man, the Legend, and I'm here in Abilene.
That's right, so go by, see him, Hastings, 7 o'clock, and of course tonight at El Sitio's. And yes, we will get back to the College of Knowledge after this here on Power 103.